And we're back. Finally today in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashbow Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's do this.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn. Command gets the Hammer of Dawn. All right, let's move. Move it, Gears! We're only gonna get one shot to extract those plans! And once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off!
Yes, sir.
We got Indies!
Up top! Take them out!
Nice shot! Bonfire.
Roger that, Green One. And sweet hell, these are...
Come on, take them out!
Okay, plant a charge on that tower. Way to go, Private!
Cleaner, our match is lit.
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1. The lab.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up! Machine gun nest! We're splitting up. You two, take left!
Mine now.
Nice! Now get through that door! And don't mind the mess.
You two, you have the security codes. Override that gate. And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go. All right, you know the drill. Eliminate the guards, get inside the lab, grab the plans. Then we ghost.
So what does this Hammer of Dawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse. All right, we're in. Let's go.
Move it, go!
Lab's up ahead! Take him out!
Come ahead now! Enemy big truck! Yes, go long enough! Ready to go!
Open up on him! Time to rendezvous with the Major. Come on!
Good timing.
You too, Major!
Let's take out these Indies so we can get on with the goddamn show!
Yes, sir! Indies! Coming from the lab! I see you! Hold tight! Not so fast! Good one! Keep it up!
Going for it! What's that thing?
Got it!
Boom! There you go!
You're done. Lab secure, Major.
I have eyes, Private. Now, let's get those plans.
Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door!
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Left side!
Hold him back! Launch the bomb!
Spaghetti Dabrowski! Spaghetti Dabrowski!
Check the leak! Check the leak!
They're coming in on the right side!
Hold your position!
Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is gonna need protection.
Corporal, we're coming in hot!
Almost there, Control!
Oh, shit!
That's the convoy!
Look out! Look out!
What are those goddamn things? What the hell is even happening?
Colonel!
What the hell is this?
Save your ammo, Gears! Guns don't work for shit on that thing!
We need something bigger!
Corporal, there's a Hammer of Dawn in that van!
On it! Soldier, secure that hammer! We've got the hammer!
The satellites are up!
Roast that ugly son of a bitch!
It's retreating! Nice work, soldier!
More of those goddamn monsters!
Wait, no!
Corporal?
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Oh, man! This is bad!
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us. Use the hammer. Oh, shit. Look out. Push him back. Push him back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Not gonna happen. Keep fighting.
Hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time, and our victory was in no way assured.
We need everyone on that wall! Now! Get that soldier back on his feet!
You're good!
All right, Gears, get up that ladder!
Boy, what happened? Come on up!
Where the hell am I?
Shane saw your way out! Get on that wall!
We gotta clear this wall! I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family. A world, finally, at peace.
Hey, you coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, It finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one. Is that ironic?
Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
No alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement.
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I'm still a little drunk.
Thank you.
Cox settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, my guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh, yeah. Like a settlement, too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
Okay, there's the construction hub. Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go. Down. Watch her. He doesn't see us. No, the deeper we go towards the center, the more DBs we'll have up our asses.
Which is exactly why Dell and I should be doing this alone.
If we get caught, we can reason with Jin.
I did 15 years in the COG. Highly decorated. Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jin this so-called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not getting caught. Ladders. Guess we're going back up. Well, that explains how they're building so fast.
Good thing that was a builder and not a watcher.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers. Shit.
Shepherds will escort you from the premises.
Let me handle this.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
No citizens here.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho-collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
All right. Guess we're doing this the old fashioned.
We're all not giving
trouble. I don't think so.
Great. So they know we're here, smart guy. What now?
Now? New plan. We fight our way to the fabricator. Jed.
That.
Like being on the other side of these bots. You miss your old friends?
Uncle, give it a rest.
Look out! More of them incoming!
Assaulting!
Throwing frag!
Multiple frags out.
Keep on dead front. Bot destroyed!
Reload commencing.
Emily!
Provide me!
All right, that's all of them. Anyone see a way out of here?
I see a security gate. A locked security gate.
All right, hold on. Let me think for a second.
Got it!
Whoa! JD, did you do that?
That wasn't me.
You sure you two aren't COG spies?
Uncle, please. You think the COG invented moon flares?
You saying they didn't? Well, even if you are spies, at least we didn't have to teach you how to fight.
Yeah, what is the deal with you outsiders? Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
Oh, you don't want Uncle teaching anyone. He taught me to fight. He's lucky I still speak to him.
Hey, I was very supportive.
That's what-
Look alive! DB's incoming!
Help us, help you.
Another dead shepherd!
Hostile contact spotted. Engaging targets.
Another shepherd destroyed. Got it.
More TVs incoming!
Construction hub dead ahead!
Unit relocating now!
Another dead TV! Hostile
contact!
Another dead
TV! Reloading weapons!
Come on, get me up!
Your friend will be held in Martian.
Got it!
Multiple contacts acquired. Unit reloading. Contain all lawful targets. All lawful citizens spotted.
Just over that wall. Unless it magically lowers! Nope, we need a way around.
I don't get it. All the raids stopped, at my mother's order. This is a lot of security.
Wait, you're not having fun?
Let's go through the maternity annex.
Do we have to?
What? What is it?
Just all the baby stuff.
You got an issue with babies?
No, I have an issue with being told I need to have one. Best thing my mother did was raise me away from all this.
Yeah, but, well, to be fair, we do need to repopulate.
Oh, yeah? Where do I sign up?
Ew.
There's a construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
Heads up, watcher!
We're not done yet, young ones! Let's steal that goddamn fabricator.
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art Cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door!
I'm going too.
Oh, no you're not! It's safer out here! The door's closing, young one! Okay?
God damn it!
So, let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
Okay, welcome to cart control. Let's call up the lift and get started.
Are all the construction hubs this big?
Yeah, exactly this big, exactly this shape, exactly this layout.
All right, now we go to the storage bays. Del, you get us there. Nate, come with me.
On it. Have fun down there, you two.